I've been waiting a long time to have this talk with you, buddy. There are three things that you need to know about understanding girls.
Number one, don't follow your instincts. Any other area in life, instincts will get you there, not with women. So whatever you think you should do, do the opposite. Number two, you need to be open, sensitive. Women don't want a man just because he's big and strong and has abs like mine. No. They want a thinker. They want a feeler. They want someone who can understand them.
Women want a man who is in touch with his most inner emotions.
And the third thing is the most important of all. It's something that women have responded to for thousands of years.
Well, tell me.
You've got to do this.
What is that?
That is the peck pop of love. Now go on and throw a berry.
No.
Go on and throw a berry. There's some right behind you. Grab one and throw it. Don't be afraid. They're not gonna bite. Grab a berry. Boom.
Now go ahead. Grab a bunch. Rapid fire right now.
I'm not doing rapid fire.
They will not stop until you feed them.
Feed them? No.
Feed them. They're hungry.
I'll feed them.
Atta boy. Come get some.
Okay, you ready? Ready? Here we go. Oh.
Stop.
Okay, ready? This one's special.
Make this one count.
Oh. No way. That's awesome.
Stop encouraging him.
It's a gift.
It is a gift.
It's a gift.
Sean, it works every time.